Little diseases plague me, infecting the fabric of my mind, roaring beneath my conscience and nesting inside. I could be quite contagious, so nobody touch me until I can have myself quarantined and sterilized. Effective as I'd like, I take it in larger doses.